If you are using Unity Timeline and have multiple animators, sometimes you'll have a problem like this, where one of the animators will get left behind and doesn't sync up. So there's two ways to fix it. One, check that you've got your track offset set to the scene, apply scene offset, and that could be enough to fix your problem. Or, number two, make sure you don't apply root motion. Make sure that's unchecked like that. Thanks for watching.